Now, hey, if you're new, I'm Staley Insight. If not, welcome back, babes. So I haven't done my skincare routine in about like a week. I know. Since my last nighttime routine from Vlogmas, I have been gifted or purchased a few new items that I wanted to show you guys. I'm in the mood for some self-care. I need to love on myself, and I wanted to take you guys through the process. I'm also showing my Foreo UFO hack, so you might want to stay tuned for that. It's so good. So worth it. Promise. Just a disclaimer, I am not an esthetician. I am a skincare lover. Also, the links down below may be affiliate. So let's get started. If you see me looking down, I'm reading from my notes. Your girl comes prepared, okay? But first things first, cleanser. So Good Molecules, clarifying and cleanse bar. Love it down. It costs $5. It is 3.1 ounces. So the longevity is for $5. That's a lot. Vegan, cruelty free, and for all skin types, including sensitive. The key ingredients is kaolin clay, rosehip and grape seed, and salicylic, that word always trips me up, acid. So my opinion on it, I love the clay smell. It makes me feel like I'm doing a clay mask, but in sud form, if that makes sense. It's a great start to a self-care day. Very spa-like. $5. I wish the packaging was reusable somehow. Like, I understand it's environmentally friendly, however, it's not waterproof. So if you don't own something to put it in, then the box kind of gets a little wet, a little soggy. So it's like, I just hope and wish that when they revamp or like come out with new packaging or something like that, that they can, you know, just factor in that cleansing bar. Other than that, love it. Oh, and it's from Ulta. You have probably seen the Foreo UFO, whether it's the bigger size or the mini on your favorite YouTubers, Sephora's. It's been everywhere, sis. I'm here to give you the tea, though. I have no clue on the difference between the bigger size versus the mini, because the sheet masks are literally the same size, and you have to purchase the sheet mask individually. So, wait. The size of your head and your face does not matter, sis. I'm telling you right now. We see big, and we think we have to go big. And then that's when you end up paying $279 instead of the price that I paid. I got this on sale from Macy's during Christmas for literally $89. No tax. So, it was practically like $100 off because it already was $189 before tax. Win, win, win! Are you shitting me? Of course I was gonna get this. Sale! There are sales for this, and I actually took notes on certain websites, so you could keep your eye out on Macy's, Nordstrom, and Saks. So I know other sites, like I've seen that Mercuri or Mercuri, something like that kind of sites. There's some off-brand sites that I've personally never heard of, so I just rather stick to the stores that I know. It costs $10, 7 comes in the pack. It comes with ginseng and olive oil. We know, revitalizing, nourishing, just perfect for our skin to just rejuvenate and we wake up feeling fresh and glowy. I don't have anything on my face right now and I still am glistening. Love it. One tip is I use the mask twice. They provide a 90-second routine. I gotta double up. Reason being is because I just feel like the sheet mask isn't necessarily dried out. And I feel like after the second time, it's definitely dried out. So it does allow for you to repeat the process, which I love. So you're getting a bang for your buck for sure. I also put it on heat setting because it penetrates into your skin more. Oh, girl. Fun fact, if you're new to the channel, I do not buy essence whatsoever. Excuse me. I literally will take the excess serums, whatever that term would be called, and I squeeze it into the medicine bottle. I keep it in my fridge, and whenever I'm ready to use it, I just shake it all up, and then I pour some literally into the palm of my hand and just rub it around my face. What I don't do is blend a bunch of different brands together. I make sure they're of hyaluronic acids, rose, what I know my skin loves. So it's kind of like my own little concoction, if you will. Now, if I weren't getting rid of my dark spots and maskne, then I wouldn't necessarily be applying serum because, of course, masks stay more than enough. However, if you're not interested in this part and you want to fast forward, catch you over there. I use two serums on purpose. I have a major tip. People have to focus on brightening daily. Forget the dark spots, forget the maskne, all of that aside, you have to focus on brightening daily. It's just like when we use retinol and eye cream and all that stuff in advance now, so when we're older, we could still be baddies, you feel me? So Good Molecules Discolorating Serum, it costs $12, also from Ulta. It is 1 ounce. What was I about to say the point for? It is 1 ounce. Girl, okay, go with me with these key ingredients. I might as well just put it at the bottom of the screen because, woo. 2% of whoever that is, which fades the hyperpigmentation, and then 4% of niacinamide. I am a niacinamide fiend. If it even says niacinamide in it, I'm like, oh shit, I gotta get it. It gotta work. So my opinion, Good Molecules serum seeps into your skin. I have never, people, used a serum that goes into your skin. You typically got it there and then you got to let it air dry, boo boo. No, girl, no. That bitch go in. It penetrates. I was like, oh, like it made me feel like I didn't even put enough. And I was like, no. It got to seep into the skin. The more I started using it, I realized it really just, it glides, baby. And if you're new to this channel, you will understand when something glides. I'm an advocate. I'm a fan. I stan. Y'all already know how I feel about butter. And if you don't know, I'll link my full review on butter down below. Dorian just need to sponsor the girl already. Moving on. In fact, trying to get rid of dark spots or any type of pigmentation, heat plus a thick serum. These two slowly fading away. Due to my inconsistency is the reason why it's not fully gone yet. I'm telling you, bitch. So, 2 pumps of the Glow Recipe. Plump Hyaluronic Serum. It's the thickest serum that I own, but it's the most nourishing one that I'm familiar with thus far. If you guys have a bunch of serums or any type of products that you're interested in that you just love, comment down below and let me know. Please and thank you. Go to the settings, go to the bottom and click heat. Choose the light that you want. I prefer red because we all know the red just penetrates. It helps with the hyperpigmentation. You gotta go back to science class for the rest of the colors, but I just know red be it, okay? I rub around, but I make sure my skin does not get dry. You do not want to rub this hot ass plate onto your dry ass skin. If you feel like you need to reapply more serum and go again, go, because the settings, they're interchangeable. You can add some vibration, you cannot add it, heat, no heat. Do what you want, sis. However, don't do it on no dry skin. That shit ain't cute. Moving on to moisturizer, since we all are transitioning into spring. Well, It is spring, but it still is cold. But since we're transitioning into spring, I do have three lightweight moisturizers that I'm recommending, which is the Good Molecule Silicone Primer, Fenty, as well as Tatcha Dewy Cream. I used Fenty today. I use all three interchangeably, whether it was winter or not, because that's how hydrating they just are. Notes on the Fenty Hydra Visor Invisible. Rihanna be killing me with these names. Hydra Visor Invisible Moisturizer. Tip two, if somebody has a mini size of something, I always get that. It's way more cost effective and you don't use that much. So to think I'm gonna buy a big size for what, you know? But it costs $22. It is 1 ounce and the key ingredients are Kalahari melon, fruit of flower, niacinamide, and hyaluronic acid, and aloe. She made the shit for me because that's the shit I like. Lastly, eye cream. This shit is perfect any time of day. It don't matter. That kills, baby. That kills just... It glides. And it's avocado. And it's creamy. And you don't need a lot. You don't need a lot. I promise you. Do not put a lot. So there we are. I hope you guys enjoyed my current nighttime routine. Plus the tips and the tricks. Comment down below and let me know your thoughts. If you use any of these products, I would love to hear. If you've made it this far to the video, just go ahead and give your girl a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment and subscribe as well. Last but not least, catch you next video.